feeling?
Mr. Cullen said there could be complications.
I'm sure it's too early to tell, but if the bleed's settled, it's likely you'll both be okay.
And if it's not?
Well, then they'll take you back into theatre and try and stop it again. If all else failed, they might have to deliver the baby.
I don't want them to do that.
Well, it hasn't come to that, so...
If it does, would it be okay?
How many weeks pregnant are you?
Just 24 weeks.
Let me get Mr. Cullen.
No, you say. Just say. I trust you.
24 weeks is very early.
Not too early.
It's not my place to say.
Please, can't you just say?
Babies can do okay at 24 weeks.
So if they deliver it,
they do their best.
Promise me. Promise me it'll be all right.
I promise.
Thanks.
Let me fetch Mr. Cullen.
We'll be all right.
I'm okay to carry on, Michael. If we don't get her...
Knock it off, you're worse than my kids. I don't need to put on the child lock, right?
Hey, are you? Dad? It's about David Peterson.
Hello?
They raise the price of gas any higher, you're selling the other kidney. Jack!
Mrs. Peterson, I'm really sorry to tell you your husband didn't survive surgery. I'm afraid he died a short time ago. Is there anyone I can call for you?
Oh, come on, Naylor! Come on!
If you won't take me, I'll find another way.
Oh, stop being so petulant!
If she doesn't get these, Michael, she rejects the kidney. Hardly petulance.
You are hitchhiking on a road in the middle of nowhere.
And what other choice do I have?
Ah, you're such an ass. It's Claire. You want to know your mother's results? You want to find out if she had a reaction to the drugs?
Answer it.
Get in the car.
Answer it.
Get in the car.
Office.
Yeah, Claire, it's Michael. I'm sorry I cut you off earlier.
I've got Miss Burrow's results.
Awesome, shoot.
So it's to check the TPMT levels?
And cyclosporine, problem or not?
The TPMT levels are normal and the cyclosporine is also in the therapeutic range.
So, no problem?
No.
No reactions to either one of the chemicals?
No.
All right. Thank you very much, Claire. Well, there you have it. Your mom is sick. It's got nothing to do with the immunosuppressants. You know where she is, right?
Yeah, she's at my granddad's house.
I thought he was dead.
He is.
So why is she going?
I don't know, Michael, but I promised myself I would look after her. She's been 6 hours without
care. All right, it's fine. We're going there. Okay? We're going.
Thanks for coming. Are you sure you've got time?
A little. Mr. Spence is absconded, so I'm soaking up a couple of his cases, but other than that, I'm good.
Well, I'll be quick. Here. Please.
Yeah.
So, how are you doing?
Dandy.
I'm glad that you, managed to sort things out with Lyndon.
Yeah, we put that to bed. Sorry about that.
It's fine. I'm afraid that I need to ask for your help with something.
What's that?
My hotel bill. The bill for my hotel. I was wondering whether you might help me out with it.
Okay, how much do you want?
Half.
I'll pay the lot if you want.
No. Half is fine.
fine. Is that not enough?
Of course it is. It's just... all this, it just feels a little...
transactional. It's kind of how we are, isn't it? Is there something else?
Doesn't mean she wasn't bringing them up.
Of course not.
It could have been anything, just an upset stomach, nerves, anything.
And she left because you didn't make her feel welcome?
Maybe.
So this guy's your mom's dad?
Yeah.
You remember him?
Not much. I remember the address and that's pretty much it.
Not close?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. We only went to him when Mum needed money, and then when he died, he left us nothing.
And your mom went to India when you were...
12.
You sure you want to do this?
I just want to know what's going on.
Mrs. Pearson. Alyssa. I'm afraid your condition is deteriorating. It would appear that we didn't manage to stop the bleed earlier. Now, we have to operate again. So I need you to sign this consent form for me.
You take it out.
Excuse me?
You take it out? My baby.
Well, we don't plan to. But if the bleed is serious, then we might have to.
I can't lose the baby too.
I understand.
The nurse, she promised to save him.
We'll do our best.
No. She promised.
I can't do that. Alyssa, if we don't control the bleed, you'll die.
Is the place?
Yeah.
Here we come.
I'm fine.
Faye.
What exactly did you say, Aaron? Mrs. Peterson, she's refusing consent for surgery based on some promise you made.
What promise?
I have no idea, but her husband died and she's refusing surgery unless we can promise the impossible.
The husband died?
Yeah, while you were at lunch. Look, if we don't get consent now, then she'll bleed out before we can help her, so can you do what you can?
Of course. I'm so sorry to hear about your husband.
He wants to operate again. I can't take that risk.
You have to.
I don't have to do anything.
Come on, Alyssa. You've got to see the bigger picture here. What would David say? He'd put you first. He'd say, yes, this is an awful choice, but you've got to make the best of what you've got. He'd tell you not to give up. Not to throw it all away, wouldn't he?
Your call.